Okay, alright guys, welcome back to Walking Dead. We are previously doing the town challenge. And now we're gonna go to the car dealer, search the trunks for the loot. And we're still gonna go with my secondary team, because my first team is injured. And I have to upgrade them to continue my... Oh boy. There's quite a bit of walkers there. Okay, it's quite a lot of car boots to open, eh? And the end point is here. There's quite a lot of walkers. Okay, there are no car boots here. Just go slow. Quite a bit of walkers there. Hi there. Perks off having a long range shooter here. I think I can afford to just open those boots. Go for the furthest one. Okay, I can't reach that. Okay, there's no walkers there. Gonna get into position. Okay, for next turn, there's some walkers coming. Just take a risk and open. Oh. Oh boy, Nathan got hit. Oh no, you don't, bully. Okay. Seems like there's no walkers there, so I'll just quickly go to open this too. I think, you know what, I'll open this gate first. boy. Don't hit my darling. Three turns. Okay, darling can open that now. Well, hello there. Okay, I think we can go safely now. Just gonna go slow. Walker's not gonna reach me, but I have only have 2 stars for this particular level. Oh, somehow I got 3. Must be a stroke of luck. Right, so that is it.